brothers and sisters. I am Hank Stewart, and we are gathered here tonight to create love through the medium of music. We all love each other in one way or another. Grant Green will show his love through the medium of music. If you wish, reach out and touch somebody's hand and feel the warmth of your fellow man. Go on and touch your brother, touch your sister. Yes, indeed. Before we begin, I would like to say that you will be hearing Wilton Felder on Fender electric bass, Gary Coleman on vibes, plus the regular Grant Green Quartet featuring Bart Barty on tenor, Greg Williams on drums. Come on, children. Children, let's hear it. Shelton Laster on organ. He is heavy all the way around. Shelton Laster on organ. We have a young lady over on Congress who is super bad. I mean super bad. This sister cooks. Her name is Bobby Hall. Come on, let's hear it for her. All right. All right now. Sit back now. Relax. Let your mind unwind. Let the cobwebs and fog slip on out of your ears and slide on down your shoulders. And let Grant Green spread love amongst us. The Grant Green Quartet plus two, children. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Grand Green Quartet plus three. My good. Donald Byrd did a tune a few years back entitled Fancy Free. And it was a super bad tune for Donald Byrd. Really a super bad tune. It was something else. Grand is going to do it all over again in a little different version with a little spice thrown in here and there. And it is going to be super, super mother bad. Fancy Free. Grand Green Quartet plus three. Shelton Lasker, the man on organ, the very heavy man all the way around, wrote a tune called Flood in Franklin Park. And it's bad, and I think you'll dig it. The Grant Green Quartet plus three, Flood in Franklin Park. Get it on, Wits. Now. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, we would like to welcome you to the Lighthouse on behalf of Blue Note Records. We're very glad that you're here to share this unified vibrational tribute to this live session. My name is Ed Hamilton. We're here for a live session for Blue Note Records. We want to introduce the group for those who aren't familiar. On Conghettos, we have Miss Bobby Hall. On drums, we have Mr. Greg Williams on drums. On the Hammond organ, we have a good brother from Springfield, Massachusetts. His name is Shelton Laster. Very dynamic brother on Fender bass from Crusaderville. His name is Wilton Felder. Another electrifying brother on tenor saxophone, Claude Barty from Indianapolis. Gary Coleman on vibraphones. Let him have a great round of applause also, because he's gonna lean in on the vibraphones. Mr. Grant Green, recording live for Blue Note at the Lighthouse. Thank you.
I can't talk enough about the young lady on Conga. Her name is Bobby Hall. And she is really bad, you know. She is really bad. We're gonna try and let her get on down in this next tune. Bobby Hall, something else. And of course, I could stand there all night and talk about Grant Green, my main man. He, you know, Grant Green is something else, really. Destined to be the number one guitarist anywhere. And I feel that way. I really do. Don't you? Well, let's have a hand for Grant Green. Isn't it so bad? Junior Walker recorded a tune not too long ago entitled Walking the Night. Well, he did Way Back Home, too. But he also did Walking the Night. He did a lot of other things, too. But Walking the Night is a mother. But he never done it like Grant Green gonna do it for you right now. That's right. Walk in the Night. Grant Green Quartet plus 3. Get on with it.